tim Evos, lihat darahnya udah setengah semua. Detonata dikeluarkan oleh Sarmon ke arah belakang.
Resinya yang malah harus tumbang duluan. Oh my god, lihat inhibitor turret-nya di hadapan tangga. Kemenangan sudah di depan mata untuk tim Anarchy Horse. Apakah mereka bisa mengambil tatanya kembali? Bacanya juga harus hilang. Dia mencoba untuk bertahan. Lihat wadnya hilang, Reknya lihat. Oh my god,
Sang Raja berhasil kembali mengambil tatanya untuk kedua kalinya. Sangat baik tentunya, tapi mau dikecoh lagi dan rasinya terlalu maju ke depan. Bajan nge-eject Sasa, nggak ada follow up.
Here Zord is trying his best to control his lane here, but unfortunately say it's been a tough one here. But now Zorobeki brings with the brilliance and a big RKO pulls him back.
Their base is open, and they're doing whatever it takes to take down Carl Keezy. Carl Keezy, all of that base, the beautiful fade, the links there, catching three mana personal Execration off guard. Benny Cutie is going to go down, and I don't think this is going to be winnable by Execration. They might just go to the lower bracket.
Onto Resurgence Society, all begin an initial pickup with a follow-up from Sync. He purifies on out of there, and the Imperial Justice comes on down. Sync, the first of all, he's gonna come up with his resurrection from the immortality of the rest of the team. Looks to engage here. This is so big as Jason.
This is it.
Taking advantage of King Fam. This is their moment. This is their time to secure themselves as the best in Malaysia and Singapore. Resurgence are not on the Sync at the next catch. It is settled here and now. Resurgence are your new champion for the MPL.
Go!
ရိုက်တော့မယ်အနေသားတစ်ခုတော့တွေ့နေပဲမယ်အကြီးတို့ဆိုတာ3ရဲ့ magic ကဂျမ်မီဒီဂျမ်ပီကဆက်မှတ်ပြီးပြီးလိုက်ရနားဦးဒီကောင်နဲ့ကြံနေရဆိုပြီးတာဝါတဲ့ဒီပါလိုက်ပြီးတက်နေတဲ့အနေသားတစ်ခုပါနာတာလီယာပြေးခြင်းအေးစီပြေးချက်ဒီဂျမ်မှာ
game number 3
ရောတော့ဘာမီစကိုအနိုင်ရရှိသွားရင်းနဲ့